players to cheer. That's what we've been waiting for. That's who they've been waiting for. And Gregoria Tunjun, who is improving up to 12th in the world now. That is the best. 29 years of age now, Carolina, the Olympic champion from Rio. Locals from all around came running. It's actually from Huelva, Carolina Marin, but effectively she's. So here we go. Tunjun serving. Tunjun's actually going to relish this, playing one of the game's iconic characters. That is something that can only, or should, inspire you. And I'm sure that she has ambitions to get ranked above her. Valuable experience.
Service over.
But way good enough. Can't get any traction at the moment. That. Make your own luck in this game for the most part. There's a sitting duck. Look at Chen Yufei or Nse Young, and several others you could mention. And in terms of talent and technique, I think obviously couldn't defend her Olympic title in Tokyo because of injury. She has got a heart, of course, set on Paris. It's long, and it's 11-3 at the mid-game break, and it's Marin all the way at the... Tunjun has a mountain to climb, might be something of an understatement, because Marin looks in the mood here. Oh, yes.
Service over.
Excellent challenge. Nothing she could do with that. And Tunjun. That's all she can do, really.
16-7. Service over.
It's a little bit.
Service over.
Long by a disc. So 21-10 it is in just 13 minutes. More like an exhibition at times. Tun Jung with a lot of work on her hands here, to say the least. Can she be more competitive in this second game? You have to feel that for that to happen, Marin's level would need to drop. Easy put away. Fine margins in this sport. Well, just get at the line. Yeah.
Correction. Out.
Gokuria Tun Jung in this second game. It's going to go wide. Thank you. a little careless. At the moment. Well, that's great defence from that. Sun Youngston brilliantly staying the point. And still, that was going out. She had to work really. Case of who was going to blink first, that's great. Relying on Marion errors, because if you just rely on those, you won't get very far. Although there's another one. Yeah, she keeps missing the lines. Going to become. And Marin finding winning points much more difficult than she found it in the first game. That was 4 points adrift, her daughter, in this second game. Yeah, excellent shot again. Missed another one. Effectively conceded it now. And a quick match, only. Oh, that was going wide, surely. Sure it was. Doesn't matter now. Game points. So Marion has a big battle on her hands. 21-15. Get Marion motivated. Oh. Oh, shot. Loose one that from to be in that second game. Long. Excellent play from Oh, yeah. Shot. Needed something extra special. Changed its mind and sneaked over. Now in absolutely helpless. She's on fire. So a 1 point advantage. That was in by a big superb play from Turner. Ben, match has turned around dramatically, and for that, Chun Jung deserves enormous credit. A repeat of the 2016 Olympics. Don't think it's going to happen now. Kind of a stunned silence in the arena. 2 points away, Tun Chung. Being okay. I think if there was a serious problem, she would have retired probably. Who would have possibly... Well, you could say that Marin self-destructed, but you have to give massive credit to a 23-year-old Indonesian against PV Sindhu. I'd love to ask her what it was that made the difference in that second game, because